This is quadrangular space. Laterally, it is bounded by surgical neck of the humerus. Medially, by long head of triceps. Inferiorly, by superior border of teres major. Superiorly, by inferior border of teres minor. The contents of quadrangular space are the axillary nerve and the posterior circumflex humeral veins or arteries.